understanding with just one question or one conversation.
Well, you're right about that. And the other thing is the way that most government contractors interact and get to know each other is they do the conference, industry briefing, trade show route, whatever. And man, with COVID, we've had to really adapt. And those companies that were already comfortable in talking found different ways to do it, but you're still having to set up calls and things like that. And I feel like people are missing in some way the walking into this giant event and being able to talk to 30, 100 people or so in a day. But how are people doing it virtually these days?
Yeah, I mean, it, like you said, that's why I think it's so great, Jenny, you're doing the GovCon Summit virtually, and you're bringing all those resources together over those days. And then I think it's also just things like